So we'll see what happens today. This will be fun, going to NBC 10, promoting the Rotary, promoting small business, promoting community, promoting Doylestown, promoting Bucks County, and most of all, doing our best to raise money for wounded veterans in the Bucks County area, and hopefully give them a chunk of money when this weekend's all said and done.
This past Memorial Day, we pause to remember those who made the ultimate sacrifice for our country. One of those brave men and women who died fighting for our freedom was Travis Mann, a LaSalle College high school graduate who grew up in Bucks County, was killed in Iraq in April of 2007. And Travis's parents, Janet and Tom Mannion, created a foundation in their son's name to help families of veterans. And this weekend, a local group will honor heroes like Travis. Damon Durstein and Greg Glemser are members of the Central Bucks Rotary Club, which is hosting the Ride for Heroes this Sunday. Thank you both for being here. Damon, we'll start with you. Tell us why you started this event.
Well, this is our seventh annual event. We started back in 2009, and a group of us in the Rotary that had an affinity towards motorcycling thought that it would be helpful if we could work with some of the motorcycle clubs to help veterans' causes in our community. And we had met with Janet, Tom Mannion. They had lost their son in Iraq, and we were sparked by their passion to help other veterans' causes. And so that really ignited us in the event that is now Ride for the Heroes.
Yeah, Greg, this Ride for Heroes benefits several veterans' organizations. Can you tell us more about that?
Yeah, I mean, it's really great. One of the main focuses, like Damon said, Travis and the Mannion Foundation in Doylestown backyard, Bucks County, was to make sure that when we raise these funds, it's going to people direct and local. So companies like Vets for Vets, the Bucks County Transport, these people we actually give these funds to. We talk to them. They share with us how those funds are used. So it's really great to see it used right in our backyard in the Central Bucks area.
I was on your website and looking at some of those guys riding those motorcycles. They're pretty imposing, tough-looking guys. The Rotary Club, they're a service organization.
Yes.
You know, tell us more about the kinds of projects that you guys are involved with.
The club has been in existence for about 7 or 8 years, and we do a lot locally. We do road to build projects, and it's basically a lot of local people and business families coming together. The motto for Rotary is service above self, and we come together. We get a lot done in a short time with busy lives, and this is our biggest fundraiser. And Damon, Chris Lewis, Mark Glidden, the chair people of this committee have done an unbelievable job to make this an amazing event.
I went and looked on the website, as I said, and it looks like pre-registration has been closed. So, but you can still register. You got to get there early Sunday morning, right? The 2016 Ride for Heroes is happening this Sunday, June 5th, from 11 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. It'll begin at the Garden of Reflection on Woodside Road in Lower Makefield and end at the Fraternal Order of Police Picnic Grove on Scott Road in Bedminster Township. For more information, just head to our website. We'll provide a link there at NBC10.com or check out the NBC10 app. Damon and Greg, thank you very much for coming, and good luck.
Thank you very much.
All right, this is Greg Glemser, PR chairman for the Ride for the Heroes, along with Damon Durstein on the committee for organizing this great event. So we just got done with Vi Sikahema. Went pretty well, I'd say.
It did. Quick.
Yeah, a little bit too quick. So I just wanted to tell you a little bit more about the ride. RideForTheHeroes.com. If you want to throw any last sponsorships or money. And then also on Sunday morning, June 5th, rain or shine, what time can people register the day of the event?
They should get there between 8:30 and 9 to make sure plenty of time to register and grab a cup of coffee and a donut before we leave at 11 o'clock, kickstands up.
Kickstands up at 11 o'clock, so at the Garden of Reflection in Newtown. Get there bright and early, register, and come and join another great year for the Ride for the Heroes. So NBC 10, Vi Sikahema, come join all of us on Sunday for a great Ride for the Heroes event to raise as much money as we can for local veterans and make a difference in our community. Again, Central Bucks Rotary, making a difference, service above self. Thank you.